Today we have an exciting destination in store for you, the Prahova salt mine, nestled near Slanic, Romania. This remarkable site holds a rich history that stretches back to the 18th century, but it was during the 20th century that large-scale mining truly took off. Known as Uniria, the Prahova salt mine stands tall as one of the largest mines in all of Europe. Its impressive layout consists of 14 chambers, each boasting a distinctive trapezoidal profile. As you descend into its depths, you'll be amazed to discover that it reaches a staggering depth of 208 meters, covering an expansive area of approximately 80,000 square meters. Inside the mine, you'll encounter chambers that soar to heights of 40 meters, creating a truly awe-inspiring atmosphere. While the Prahova salt mine primarily served as a mining operation, its fate took a fascinating turn in 1970 when it transformed into a captivating tourist attraction. Today, this underground marvel has evolved into more than just a sightseeing spot. It has become a renowned destination for health and relaxation, attracting visitors from far and wide. The mine's microclimate is particularly beneficial for those with respiratory conditions, making it an ideal place to unwind and rejuvenate. We hope you enjoy this video.
Isn't that crazy? Those are shafts from them mining it.
Deathbed and a trillionaire, that's what I would do.